Do you know if you need a dual band or a triple band GNSS receiver? In this video, we'll explore a few topics to consider when choosing between these two types of devices for your project. We are going to start by sharing some necessary technical basics, to later explore with some more fun different use cases. A GNSS receiver uses multiple satellite systems to locate a user anywhere in the world. The satellites are like cosmic messengers, they are continuously shouting their current location, packaged inside a data stream down to Earth. Actually, satellites don't just send one data stream, they secretly send the same data stream in multiple frequencies to make your life easier in changing conditions. The frequency range of satellite systems is mainly divided into three big bands, L1, L2, and L5. The different constellations like Beidou, Galileo, GPS, or GLONASS operate on these multiple bands. Going back to the differences between a dual band and a triple band receiver, this means that a dual band RTK receiver is capable of receiving the data stream from two different bands, while a triple band RTK receiver can receive data from all three bands. In theory, it seems that a triple band receiver should have more information than a dual band one to calculate the position and therefore, it should always perform better. But in practice, this is only true if you compare two receivers from the same manufacturer that are using the same positioning engine. As an example, in some conditions, a dual band receiver with high sensitivity can perform better than a triple band receiver with low sensitivity. This is often not advertised by the manufacturers and can only be measured during testing. And this is our daily job at ArduSimple. We are constantly testing different receivers from different vendors to make available to you only the best price/performance options. That being said, let's try together to understand if your application is better suited for a dual or a triple band receiver. In general, you prefer to go for dual band because of lower cost, cheaper receiver, smaller antenna size, and lower current consumption that would make even the Energizer Bunny proud of your system. Triple band, on the other hand, is for those who put performance first. Triple band receivers usually have a more powerful engine that can run at higher update rates. Due to an extra band support, they usually provide a more reliable error estimation. You want a future-proof system, there's more and more satellites being deployed, or you simply want a base station compatible with both dual and triple band receivers. Let's be more specific now. If you have a project in farming, surveying, autonomous vehicles, or you are deploying a base station, which kind of receiver should you choose? In farming, centimeter level accuracy is usually enough, while power and size are of low concern. As price is also important, you might prefer a dual band receiver. But for some use cases, a higher update rate can be a good reason to select triple band, which will provide you a better control on your auto steer system. In surveying market, although fast update rate is not necessary, a triple band receiver can bring the extra accuracy and reliability of the position needed for this precision work. In your budget is tight though, a dual band receiver might just do the job good enough for you. For drones and robotics, power and cost are usually an issue, and this might drive you to select a dual band receiver. However, if you're venturing challenging environments, a triple band receiver can save you from some costly accidents. If you want to deploy a base station with maximum long-term availability and maximum rover compatibility, triple band is your choice. The only motivation for dual band is to keep your wallet happy. This is because with a dual band base station, only dual band receivers of the same type will be able to use your correction data. As you have seen, choosing between dual band and triple band can be overwhelming. We recommend listing your priorities and making an informed decision. Visit our website to learn more about these two types of receivers. And if you have any questions, just write to us, we always reply within 24 hours. Subscribe to the ArduSimple YouTube channel for more exciting content.